While rotating through pathology, your attending asks you to look at a slide. You conclude that irreversible cellular injury is present. What cellular feature did you most likely base this conclusion on? Mitochondrial vacuolization. Mitochondrial vacuolization. Nuclear granule disaggregation is reversible. Mitochondrial vacuolization is irreversible.